4 and 43, Shelbyville.
He's at the 121 westbound, coming in and going around along with the fire department.